What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? Just came back from a busy day. Did my uncle the favor and mowed his yard. Fucking clean out whatever he needed to get cleaned. In that house, made like $50-something. It is what it is. On my off day, so it is what it is. Hope you guys are doing good. It was a big fight in New York City. Two New Yorkers was just scrapping for my hood, yeah. I think in Brooklyn. It looked like it was in Brooklyn. They were scrapping. The other dude pulled a knife out, poked him in the chest. Dude started bleeding. Crazy shit. And they always just say, oh, shit, he's bleeding. The cops came. I mean, the guy in the camera, they all went in the same car. They were out. It was crazy. I'll leave the video below so you can see yourselves. These guys were just fighting. I don't know what happened. I don't know what the situation was. They were fighting at first. And the dude, you know, the other dude, he went up to some guy. And the guy's like, yo, what's up? You want a problem? And the dude poked him. He had a knife on him the whole time. Poked him in the chest. And, you know, that's some pussy shit, man. That's, you know, fight one-on-one. Why do you have to use a weapon? Man? I don't understand. Anyways, he wasn't even involved, but he got involved. Here's the video. I'll leave it below.